Welcome back, class. I'm at your guide here on Y Caliber. We're playing Dragon Age Inquisition. And, we found a cult, I guess? I assume it's a cult? Peace to you. A person keeps saying peace to you. And I don't know, but if they keep saying it, I'm gonna start getting annoyed. I'm gonna start getting just a wee bit annoyed. Is this where we want to be? Is this finally... Are we finally at our destination for this quest? Intense Blight Wasp Vitar. And a Rashvine Vitar. Ooh, we're just robbing this cult blind. That's fine. I don't mind robbing a cult. In fact, I encourage it. Cults spend enough time robbing their members. Hello.
I greet you. My name is Hindle.
Cool.
Hindle, your mother can't breathe. Your father sent me here for potion.
What? She was fine. She hasn't had the breathing trouble in... All right, I can help.
Good.
Here. I have some already made. Go, take it to her now.
All right, I'll take it to her at some point. I'm sure she can go without breathing long enough for it to make a difference, right? Wow, this keeps going up, doesn't it? And this keeps going looty. There's just all kinds of stuff here. More loot. I'll take it. Okay, the name of the Inquisition, I'll take it. And up we go to the top, perhaps? What even is this place? Somewhere I was apparently meant to get to quite some time ago. Really? How do you expect me to get over there? And is this... which one is this? Help stabilize the veil, I guess? Good. Just have to see if there's a way here. Doesn't seem to want me to walk out the window. Fine, I guess. But it's over there. And I can't get there from here. Maybe... maybe here? But no, we've been here already. Yeah, there's no way to get in there. Ah. Okay. Maybe now then. They sure leave a lot of stuff lying around. It's like they feel safe here or something. Alright, up the stairs we go. And then hopefully, finally, we're gonna get where they keep beeping at us. Ah. It's just a bottle of wine? That was it? Alright, well.
Excuse me. While you were coming up, did you meet a young noblewoman with blonde hair and pale green eyes? Lady
no.
Vera should be here. We need to be together when the Maker comes.
Where would your friend be?
She is my love, and she should be here. I wrote her weeks ago. I know the path up the hill is dangerous, but surely the mages and Templars would not trouble a young lady.
Oh boy, you're dumb.
I'm sorry, I can't help you.
Please, if you meet my beloved, tell her I am waiting.
Did Sarah just hack off her hair so it wouldn't get in her eyes or something? I can't imagine how else she got that haircut. I'm assuming that's how it went. She's just like, this is getting in my eyes. Chop. Oh my god. They did the peace to you thing again. I see there's a rift out there, and I will go and seal it after I'm done pilfering everything you own. Alright, I think that's done now, though. Okay. Let's go deal with this thing. I'll stay back here, okay? Not so much for that idea. We tried. I hate these things so much. Have I mentioned that? Okay, so that's one. Next step. Three of them? Really? They're very annoying. Well, the ice wall isn't going to do anything, so... Oh, come on! Come on! And this thing's gonna explode. There we go. And down you go. And this should let that cult know what's up.
So you're fat with it, right?
What?
Me? Are you referring to...
Do you sleep on silk while gold shits down all over you? Are you rich?
I left all that behind. Although I do miss the gold shitting from time to time.
You really left it? Me weren't all bad.
I knew they'd get along. Alright, so how you feeling about that? You feeling sufficiently humbled in my presence and all? Hmm? You all saw that, right? You all saw that? You all saw me do that, right? Right? You don't seem impressed.
Travel safely. You closed the rift.
There we go.
You are truly the herald of Andraste.
Is he? What if?
Your faith. This is a sign that we are on the right course. Now that the war...
The Maker didn't close the rifts. The Inquisition did.
Alright, so can I... Did I go right past the person I was going to gloat at?
I don't know if any of this is set by the Maker, or just men making war as they've always done.
Go then, if you wish. But I will miss your face.
Well, perhaps I could stay a little longer.
Travel safely.
There you are. Sister Aeneas Nin.
I was a fool to have doubted you.
Yeah.
How may we serve you? Herald of Andraste.
Let's see.
Have your people help the refugees.
As you say, Herald of Andraste. Some few will remain here. The rest will go forth to do your will.
Thanks.
When the Maker calls you to your great purpose, remember that we served you.
Yeah, okay, whoever you are. I'll remember that. Sarah slightly approves. Okay, so... In the elements thingy. And that strange bedfellows. Grits. Never managed to finish that one, did I? Alright, off to the crossroads we go. Bring that potion to him as needs it.
True enough.
Up here somewhere, I assume.
Long day.
Oh. Probably elf root, which enough. I can always use. And in you go.
Do you
Hello.
Have the potion?
Yeah, I got it. There you go.
Here you go. The potion and instructions on how to make it.
What is that ram doing up over there?
Oh, the Maker.
or whoever, it doesn't matter, just thank you.
No, that's not important right now.
If ever I can help the Inquisition, you have my word.
Okay, cool, but seriously, what's this ram doing up here? Who is this magic ram? We must get him to join the Inquisition. Come down here. Oh, he's too majestic for our Inquisition.
Thank you, and blessings upon the Inquisition.
Can't even turn around to face me? Jeez, fine. Okay. There are so many quests going on here. I don't know if I want to do any more side quests right now, honestly. I guess we'll go to that lake one. Because there's two things right next to each other there, I suppose. And we'll do those, and I think that'll be that for the Hinterlands for the foreseeable future. Unless I have to go there. In which case, you know.
Nothing to report, sir.
Alright, I have to go up. Let's climb the waterfall. Fine, let's climb the waterfall from this side. There we go. Right up through these trees. Up to where the black wall was. Well, here I am. Oh, hello. Warlord Greatsword. I mean, it's cool, but it's... I have a better one back at camp. The Iron Bull has. So... you know... Now then, where's Mr. Woolsey? Gotta find that. Aha! I see you. You come back here, Mr. Woolsey.
Lord Woolsey, I presume. A young man named Jimmy would very much like you to return home.
Oh, good.
Well, there he goes. He's heading home, maybe. I assume that's what he's... Oh, have I awoken a group of ne'er-do-wells? Certainly seems that way, doesn't it? Hey, you guys. Magic! That poor Nug.
Mercenaries.
Carter, no fun them. Coin first, people second.
Ah, so not like us then. Valimar Gate. I need the Valimar Key, which I do not have. Ooh, some royal elf fruit. I'll never be royal elf fruit, unless it is purple. Alright. Whee! Nothing quite like jumping off a cliff. Waterfall. I mean, it's pretty exciting to do. Active. And so on. Hi! I did not see you there. could have been embarrassing. Just walked right around the corner and there you were. Kind of like what's about to happen over here. I assume? Hey! Who are you talking to? It's just you down there. Alright. So, we succeeded in that quest. And there's an exclamation mark here. Get out of here, you birds. Three times around the statue. Right hand close enough to brush the stone itself, and the spirits will listen. Everything else has been done. We slipped a silver to the chantry to save Grandfather's body from the burning, and he's buried close by. Three times around, always turning right, and the spirits will bring him back to us. Go now and don't be afraid. Sounds like a terrible idea. Mine. Do you think this is where we were supposed to go? Mine. Oh, we finally got the third stanza. Alright, so... 1, 2, 3. Oh good. A demon. Grandfather demon. Well... Is it just the one demon? That's not too bad. I mean... We did it! Enhanced belt of spirit resistance. Pretty nice. Oh, come on. Come on! I guess we'll get rid of this. Okay. For serious now, though. Let's go drop off this quest. He'll be very happy to have his ram back, I assume. And if not, well, then I'll just be mean to him. Still can't go in there.
Make it be weird.
Good day.
That loot bag is going to keep driving me crazy. Oh, nope, not that way. Keep moving.
Good day.
Over here somewhere, I think up there.
Chantry will step in soon enough to put a stop to this foolishness, child. You'll see.
No, it won't. Alright, and up we are, and there you are, one-eyed Jimmy.
Lord Wolseley came back! He says you convinced him. Here, for all your trouble.
Thanks.
Thank you so much. It's so good to have Lord Wolseley back.
Can he join the Inquisition? No? Alright. Well, like I said, once I stop by the stores, I think it'll be time to return to Haven and get on with some other interesting quests that I've seen. Such as that one that has to do with shards. So you've got the weapons here. Dagger of Faith. Well, if I had any use for that, you can be guaranteed I'd totally be all over it. But I don't need any of this stuff, so I'm gonna sell it all off. And that will be that. So until the next time, all the best.